السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. برعاية كريمة من خادم الحرمين رئيس وزراء جمهورية أثيوبيا الديمقراطية الاتحادية أبي أحمد علي بالتوقيع على اتفاقية جدة للسلام.
As I had the opportunity to witness an historic moment, the signature of the peace agreement between the President of Eritrea and the Prime Minister of Ethiopia is indeed an historic event. We have seen a conflict that has lasted for decades ending, and that has a very important meaning in a world where we see, unfortunately, so many conflicts multiplying and lasting forever. And once again, I want to express my deep gratitude to the government of Saudi Arabia for this opportunity to witness one of the most important moments that recently we have in our way to reestablish an environment of peace in our troubled world.